A microSD card can help you increase the storage space on your Samsung Galaxy Tab S4. To move files from your tab to the card, swipe up to reach apps. Then, tap My Files. Navigate to the file or files you want to move. Touch and hold to edit, then select any additional files. Tap More Options, then tap Move. Select SD card and choose a folder. Tap Done. It's important that you don't navigate away from the app info screen while data is being transferred between the SD card and device storage.